Good morning, good afternoon, good day, everybody. So, yeah, we got a party going on up here in the lovely state of Utah. However, simulated-wise, we're sitting at John Wayne, West Ram. Short flight to Santa Monica.
Good morning. I want to know my name. Should we disclose that? Bravo, or did you go runway 28 right at Echo?
Well, actually,
give him
hints.
I may recognize him. I know some of you guys know who I am.
Pitts 508, Juliet Bravo, San Francisco Tower. 140 at 4, runway 28 right at Echo, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 28 right at Echo, clear for takeoff.
I got that on right up there, so we're good. All right, so I'm on Jonfly clearance.
Phoenix Tower, Cessna 01 Bravo Romeo at Alpha 2 Romeo 26.
You want to write down my spot code for me as I get it, if you don't mind? Yeah. Or I can steal the pad and write it on my, put it on my lap too.
Romeo 01 Bravo Romeo, Camarillo Tower. Wind column runway 26, clear for takeoff.
Alias.
Clear for takeoff runway 26.
We're going to hold that Bravo off for Romeo. Just a little bit. See if you can pick it up in my voice. John Wayne Clearance, good morning. November 572 Delta X-ray Cessna 172 VFR departure to the southwest.
Cessna 572 Delta X-ray John Wayne Clearance on departure, fly heading 240, maintain VFR at or below 2400. Departure frequency 128.1. And squawk 3414, say type Cessna.
We're 572 Delta X-rays, a Cessna 172, departure heading 240 out of below 2,400 on a VFR. Departure, again, 128.1, squawk 3414, 2 Delta X-ray.
Cessna 2 Delta X-ray, read back correct.
Thanks, sir. 3414, actually that's got to be done on here, doesn't it? This one doesn't work.
Cessna is ground, November 41, tutoring Alpha to Gillespie.
De Havilland 4 Alpha Victor, contact ground 132.25.
Ground.
Parking brake button.
I got it programmed for right there.
Perfect.
That bottom one.
Parking brake is set. Room.
I got the volume way down.
That's fine. I can see the RPM, so I'm good. All right.
Bravo.
Okay. All right, so November heading
clearance,
to
November 8, November X-ray on the ground, heavy request nope. IFR to Grand Canyon.
Or you can switch to heading.
Okay, that works.
Airbus 818, November X-ray, Limburg clearance delivery, okay. Clearance request.
Got it.
Santa Monica Tower, Citation 202, excuse with your GPS Alpha approach.
Should have gone the other way. That would have been
Citation
the smart
202, Whiskey, Santa Monica Tower, wind calm, runway 21, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 2102, Whiskey.
All right.
San Francisco Tower, Pitts 508, Julie Bravo, requesting frequency change, if possible, for 508, Julie Bravo.
Or 508 Juliet Bravo, just awaiting approach to take the handoff.
Alright, so let's go to ground 3225. Do we have the weather?
Nope, I'll bring it.
Are you running real world weather?
It's just downloaded.
I actually had it on Skywriter.
Type it M.
Okay.
Number 508, Juliet Bravo, I'll have a frequency change in about 1 minute.
Type initial heading and requested cruise altitude.
Operate transponder with mode C on all taxiways and runways.
Cessna 1 Bravo Romeo.
Tower 6408 Yankee.
John Wayne Airport information.
Approximately 7 miles to your northeast.
Line 170 at 3.
With you at about 2,300 inbound. Full stop.
Cessna 801 Bravo Romeo. Contact
uniform. 6408 Yankee.
He's busy.
Remember 801 Bravo Romeo. Contact departure.
Contact departure, 1 Bravo Romeo.
John Wayne Ground, good morning. Cessna 572 Delta X-ray is west side, south signature. Taxi with Yankee.
Number 640 Yankee, Oxnard Tower, fly straight in, runway 25.
Straight in, runway 25. Oxnard Tower, I was hoping to do a couple, about three full stop landings. Is that okay if I can do that in your pattern? 6408 Yankee.
Piper 08 Yankee, affirmative. Fly straight in, runway 25.
Straight in, runway 25, 6408 Yankee. Thank you very much.
I can't be the jerk that I normally am.
Number 572 Delta X-ray, John Wayne Ground, runway 20R at Kilo, taxi via Bravo. Do you have the ATIS?
I have information, Yankee, runway 20R at Kilo via Bravo. It's 572 Delta X-ray. Probably does.
Pits 508, Julia Bravo, leaving my airspace. Radar service terminated. Squawk and maintain VFR. Frequency change is approved. G'day.
Frequency change approved. G'day. 508, Julia Bravo.
This plane really is nice.
Yeah.
Santa Monica 0 Twiskey is clear of 2-1 to the north side. Request taxi straight ahead to the hangars and picked up the field at 2 miles.
Flight Engine 2-1-0 Twiskey, thank you for your report. Taxi to parking via Alpha this frequency. Good day.
Parking via Alpha, remain with you. Thanks, 0 Twiskey.
Hey, Jackal. Thanks for your help the other day via email. Again, you might not recognize me, but you might. Probably help a lot of people via email.
Oxnard Tower.
Here we go.
6978 Tango.
6978 Tango, go ahead.
I see that.
We're about midfield at 2,000 feet. We'd like to come in for a full stop, please.
Alright, so we're 20... Jeez, your toe brakes are sensitive. Wah. Coming up on Kilo.
Piper 6408 Yankee, wind calm, right 25, clear for the option.
Alright. Oh, and your radios.
Runway 25, clear the stop, 6408 Yankee.
Ready to go? Everybody buckled in? Chevy! Chevy knows who I am. Hello, everybody. I am Marcus. You can see my streams, Marcus MMC. I'm also a Pilot Edge controller. I'm not a real world pilot, so this could be entertaining.
Jonfly Tower, American 515.
Hello.
With you on final for iOS 20.
Get that kid some Johnny Walker. I mean, fix his voice a bit.
Oh, American 515, John Wayne Tower. Experience. Wind calm. Continue.
I can't see.
Right. All right.
That's right.
American 515, 20 right.
Wrong way. John Wayne Tower Sky 572 Delta X-ray short of 20 right at Kilo, ready to go. See if we can get out before this kid.
Oxford Tower, Archer 640 at Yankee. It kind of blew through onto the taxiway, but I'm clear runway 25.
So it's 572 Delta X-ray, John Wayne Tower, wind calm, runway 20 right at Kilo, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 20 right at Kilo. 0 Delta X-ray. 2 Delta X-ray. Alright, let's go. We gotta get out of here.
Number 640 Yankee, runway 25, taxi via Foxtrot Alpha.
25 via Foxtrot Alpha, thank you very much. 640 Yankee.
Or 640 Yankee and under ground 121.9er.
You got your
ground 121.9er 640 Yankee.
Oh, it's on that side. Okay, yeah. I'm used to it being on the other side, so sorry, I'm trying to fiddle with trim. We got a little beyond the center line. We're all right though.
No one. November 412 Tango, about 30 seconds.
Yeah, we might be heavy. I'm not sure. Yeah.
You guys, you're 412 to Tango, clear to the Gillespie Airport. Winter 2 departure, standby on board. That as filed. Climb via the SID except maintain 5,000, expect 900,000, 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 120.55, squawk 3115.
Alright.
Well, my 412 to Tango is clear to the Gillespie Airport,
Alright. John, you don't have any objects around here. What's up with that?
10 minutes after departure, 120.55,
that's
terrible. Yeah, 22 Tango, squawk 3115.
3155
Number 78 Tango, at a right base, runway 25.
78 Tango, right base, 25.
Piaggio, 22 Tango, squawk 3115.
3115
Tango.
Alright.
Cessna 2 Delta X-ray, radar contacts the altitude.
2 Delta X-ray is 800.
System 2 Delta X-ray, contact departure today.
Over departure, 2 Delta X-ray, see ya. SoCal departure, good morning. November 572 Delta X-ray, 1200, heading 240.
November 572 Delta X-ray, SoCal departure, cancel out through restriction, leaving 2000, resume on navigation.
After 2000, cancel altitude, we can resume the navigation 572 Delta X-ray.
Air 419 Sierra Papa, understanding the flight following. Air 9 Sierra Papa, Roger, squawk 2764, I did.
Do I? Yeah, the GPS is down the bottom line. There is, isn't it? Hey, that guy's handsome. Can, we want to look up the San Monica VOR frequency? 10.8. Alright, so now,
we're going to see your proper rate of contact over Oceanside, VOR, John Wayne altimeter 3008, where are you heading to, what's your destination?
So how are we supposed to pronounce your name?
Pronounce your Bob Roger. Contact SoCal Approach 128.1.
Mermoz. Yeah. Mermoz. Mermoz is in the house. Yeah. No problem. Okay, so we're heading up to 2500.
Star 419, Sierra Papa, SoCal, approach, Chowing out 7300.
I gotta still fix my course. What is it, the... Should be about that, I believe. Whoa. What I do? All right. Mermoz. Should have been doing this in a faster aircraft, John. Again, I'm stealing all the cockpit time here. Huh. You're welcome. Crazy Diamond, I had a some plastic surgery done.
Skyline 1 Bravo Romeo, you can't terminate going into a Charlie. Contact tower 100.7.
Up in here. I've got an FO and a engineer with me today too. It is pretty, isn't it?
32 Bravo Roger, contact Palm Springs Tower 19.7.
You need more objects, John.
What objects do I need? I'm not short of.
SF3 inform Roger, how to figure that.
Autopilot.
In contact Tower 19.3, we'll see.
Yeah, I agree. Sure. Yeah, I hear you. Just a little bit. Okay. We get a follower? Okay.
I don't mean to alarm anybody.
So how close am I to the Delta?
But I think we're being followed.
Yes, you. Oh yeah, well under the Bravo. I don't have to worry about that. It's Long Beach Delta that I'm concerned with most. Get this puppy trimmed here again. There we go. 2650 right over the top of there. Just the edge of Long Beach's Delta. There's Long Beach off to the right there on the screen. Hawthorne. SoCal 572 Delta X-ray, we cancel radar. We're planning to go mini route, so we'll head over to Hawthorne if you don't mind.
Set 2 Delta X-ray, I'd remain outside Long Beach airspace, unless you're in touch with them. Your radar service may squawk be for exchange approved.
Yeah, we're at 2700, we should have no problem with that for exchange approval. Squawk VFR. Squawk me VFR for now. He wants me on the VFR thing. Santa Monica 128 radio? Oh man, I didn't even have that. Oh, what's the header? Yeah. Yeah. Pretty much. Right radio number is 2500. Straight over LAX. John's trying to figure out how you get two aircraft on the mini route at the same time if they're going opposite direction, 2,500. It's quite easily an option. Honestly, a very easy answer.
Think about it?
All right.
Is there an angle?
Beechcraft 209 Kilo, clear to the Santa Barbara Airport. Ventura 6 departure, Ventura transition, then as filed. Climb via the SID, accept maintain 5,000. Expect 6,000, 5 minutes after departure.
Military
frequency
jets.
1252, squawk 7117.
Clear to the Santa Barbara Airport. Ventura 6 departure, Ventura transition, then as filed. Climb via the SID, accept maintain 5,000. Expect 6 in 5. Departure 125.2, squawk 7117.
The answer is... Beechcraft only one aircraft is allowed on the mini route at a time.
American 515, thanks, good day.
It's such a short route, it really doesn't matter. Hawthorne Tower, good morning. Skyhawk 572 Delta X-ray is just east of the Torrance Airport, 2,500. Request a mini route through the Bravo.
Number 572 Delta X-ray, Hawthorne Tower, good morning. Remain outside Los Angeles Bravo airspace until advised by Los Angeles Tower, squawk 5706.
We'll stay clear of the Bravo until advised by LA Tower, 5706 is the squawk, 572 Delta X-ray.
Austin Tower, 4732 Bravo, clear the Atlantic FDA.
One at a time, everybody, easy now.
Number 4732 Bravo, contact ground point Niner.
Point Niner for
Cessna 1 Bravo Romeo, contact ground point 7.
Palm Springs Ground, Cessna November 4732 Bravo is at Foxtrot. Request taxi to the Atlantic FBO.
Cessna 801 Bravo Romeo, contact ground 121.7.
Copy that, ground 12.7.
Cessna 4732 Bravo, Palm Springs Ground, taxi to Atlantic via Echo, good day.
Atlantic via Echo for 32 Bravo, good day, sir.
Santa Barbara Ground, Cessna 8, Bravo Romeo.
You have 14 heavy, Lindbergh Ground, wind calm, runway 27, clear for takeoff.
Runway 27, clear for takeoff, United 14 heavy.
Oxford Tower, Piper 6408, Yankee, clear runway 25,
Charlie. Charlie Control is pretty busy today.
Piper 6408, Yankee, runway 25, taxi via Foxtrot Alpha.
Runway 25, taxi via Foxtrot Alpha, 6408, Yankee.
Sentinel is still on November 41, Tutu Tango, runway 11, ready for departure, IFR.
November 41, Tutu Tango, St. Louis Tower, morning, hold short, I have a traffic movement area that I'm not talking to.
Holding short, Tutu Tango.
Santa Barbara Ground, Cessna 801 Bravo Romeo, Mike Hotel, request taxi to parking.
Number 801 Bravo Romeo, Santa Barbara Ground, stay parking.
Ooh, John appreciates that. Or I should say, I appreciate that. Kerbon 4, Kerbon 456.
But I think.
Welcome to the
Kerbon. Cessna 801 Bravo Romeo, stay parking.
Cessna 801 Bravo Romeo, having a really bad communication breakup, I apologize.
Cessna 801 Bravo Romeo, stay parking. Where are you parking?
General parking.
Which one? We've got multiple FBOs.
Yes, we do.
Unfamiliar with the area. Request a
guidance. Get an airport diagram.
Cessna 801 Bravo Romeo, taxi to signature via straight ahead on Mike, right turn on Charlie. Hold short, runway 15 right.
Straight on Mike, right Charlie, hold short on.
Cessna 801 Bravo Romeo, hold short, runway 15 right on Charlie.
Holding short, 15 on Charlie.
John Wayne Tower, 4190 Papa with you, are 10 miles to the south, requesting approach.
From 419 Sierra Papa, John Wayne Tower, enter left downwind, runway 20 left.
Left downwind for 20 left, 4190 Papa.
United 14, heavy contact, departure bay.
Departure 14, heavy bay.
LA Ground, November 209 in Kilo, formation Charlie of Atlantic Aviation, holding short of Alpha 6, ready taxi.
Call from Atlantic, standby. Number 8366 Golf, November 8366 Golf, San Luis Tower. November 8366 Golf, San Luis Tower.
Second, so I might get my Bravo clearance. I was going to grab the other person on the line, but I can go off that.
November 8366 Golf, if you hear the tower, you just departed without contacting air traffic control. You need to connect on a non-movement area and contact air traffic control before departing controlled airspace.
Thanks, John. Thank you.
Piaggio, right. 4122 Tango, it'll be just another couple of minutes, hopefully.
We're going to turn.
No problem, touch Tango.
Cessna 801, Bravo Romeo, cross runway 15 right and runway 15 left. After you cross the runways, signature will be about the third FBO on your left.
Crossing Charlie, 15 right, 15 left, signature on thank you. Yeah.
Typical SoCal day. Information, X-ray. I've got a turn to stay out of the Bravo airspace until I get over to LA Tower. Y'all already forgot about me either way.
Aircraft calling very weak, unreadable. Piaggio 4122 Tango, wind calm, runway 11, clear for takeoff.
Runway 11, clear for takeoff, Tutu Tango.
At all costs.
Long Beach clearance, Twin Star 199 Tango Sierra, DA42/Golf, IFR to Twins.
Twin Star 199 or Tango Sierra, Long Beach ground, correction, Long Beach, clearance request, standby.
John Wayne clearance, JetBlue 717, IFR San Luis.
Hey, JetBlue 717, John Wayne clearance, every good morning. Clearance on request, you are number two, standby.
Yeah. Definitely Cat Strader's voice.
Diamond 199 Tango Sierra, clear to the Torrance Airport, on departure, fly runway heading to 800 feet, then heading 200, radar vectors, Seal Beach,
VOR,
direct, climb maintain 3,000, expect 4,000, 10 minutes after departure, departure frequency 128.1, squawk 4.
Of course, I'm spending John's virtual money, so.
199 Tango Sierra, clear Torrance, fly runway heading to 800, left 200, radar vectors, Seal Beach, direct, fly 3,000, then 4,000. 10 minutes thereafter on 128.1, squawk 4077.
Diamond Manor Tango Sierra, read back correct. Piazza 22 Tango, contact departure for flight.
Departure 22 Tango.
Hawthorne 2 Delta X-ray is circling just east of the field for Bravo transition, please.
Hawthorne, approximately 2 Delta X-ray, roger, maintain VFR and report your turn northbound.
Wilcox 2 Delta X-ray.
Oxygen Tower, Piper 6408, Yankee, holding short runway 25, Alpha, ready to go.
No, he's got to get more to LA.
Piper 6408, Yankee, wind calm, runway 25, make left closed traffic, clear for takeoff.
Left closed traffic, runway 25, clear for takeoff, 6408, Yankee.
Long Beach ground, Twin Star 199, Tango Sierra, taxi 25 left with Delta with information, X-ray.
November 199 or Tango Sierra, Long Beach ground, runway 25 left at Delta, taxi via Foxtrot, hold short runway 348.
I'm going to turn again, aren't I? Hawthorne 2 Delta X-ray is northbound.
Foxtrot, hold short 348, 199 Tango Sierra.
Cessna 2 Delta X-ray, contact LA Tower, 119.8.
Tower, thanks. LA Tower, good morning. River 572 Delta X-ray is over Hawthorne for the mini route, please. 2,500.
Number 572 Delta X-ray, Los Angeles Tower, clear through Los Angeles Bravo airspace via the mini route, maintain VFR at 2,500, Los Angeles altimeter 3009, report overhead.
All right, clear through the Bravo airspace, 2,500, reporting overhead, 2 Delta X-ray. All
right, JetBlue 717, clear available.
That turns were not obvious.
717.
Great.
JetBlue 717, clear to the San Luis Obispo Airport, Channel 2, departure, right, San Marcos,
so
transition.
All right, we're going to fly over LAX, basically the numbers for both 5,000,
expect flyable 220, 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 128.1, squawk 5537.
Also, San Monica Insight Systems, and basically directly to San Monica Airport.
Now, squawk 5537, JetBlue 717.
JetBlue 717, read back records.
And you get a wonderful view of the LAX airport.
209 Kilo, standing by at Alpha 6.
Round 199 Tango Sierra, brake failure.
Number 209 Kilo, standby. Number 199 Tango Sierra, right turn onto Delta is approved, cross runway 34, right?
I need 4K.
Round 199 Tango Sierra, I'm going to have to exit the sim and reboot my hardware.
Diamond 9 or Tango Sierra, Rogers approved.
LA Tower 572 Delta X-ray crossover midfield right now.
Number 572 Delta X-ray, leaving Los Angeles Bravo airspace, radar service terminated, contact Santa Monica Tower 120.1, see ya.
20.1, have a good day, 2 Delta officer.
Beechcraft 209 or Kilo, Los Angeles ground, runway 25 left, taxi via Alpha, Foxtrot.
25 left, Alpha Foxtrot, 209 Kilo.
Santa Monica Tower, good morning, 572 Delta X-ray is exiting the mini route, Cessna 172 with information X-ray, full stop.
Number 572 Delta X-ray, Santa Monica Tower, good morning, enter left downwind, runway 21.
Left downwind 21, 572 Delta X-ray. That's what you're calling? Yeah. Yeah.
Palm Spring clearance, Skyhawk 998, roaming off, what's the back?
That's interesting.
Number 998, roaming off, Palm Spring.
There's weird things on every nav as well.
See if they recognize your voice.
Palm Spring clearance, 998, roaming off, I'm sure they do, like right? Ha!
John finally decided to plug in the microphone. Our mouse is here.
Number 998, just coming off, contact ground point 9er.
Oh, you
ground
point 9er, left on.
Austrian Tower 5%.
You still have got this museum in Santa Monica with all the warbirds. I remember seeing that in the
90s. Number 640 Yankee wind column runway 25.
Santa Monica. There was like a fabulous like a museum with warbirds and many of them in flying condition actually.
Huh. What's your flaps button, everybody?
Palm Springs ground, Skyhawk 998 Romeo Alpha, at Atlantic with Quebec, ready for taxi.
Number 998 Romeo Alpha, Palm Springs Groundway, 31 right, taxi via Bravo.
31 right via Bravo, 998 Romeo Alpha.
Jonfly Tower, 9-0-5 left base for 20 left.
Number 419-0-5 when calm rate 20 left, clear to land.
2-0 left, clear to land,
419-0-5.
Switch your view
of being,
how do you look?
572 Delta X-ray,
what
comm rate, 2-1, clear
to
land.
What I do...
Clear to land runway 21572 Delta X-ray.
Bird on the Airbus station, runway X-ray, heavy, with the landing at general aviation, ready to pass.
Generally, I use the mouse.
Number 818 November X-ray, runway 27 taxi via Charlie.
Right.
Via Charlie,
27.
Right.
San Bernardino ground, Cessna 536, Papa Kilo.
I lost my spatial awareness here.
Oh, look at that, he's got his landing lights on. He's
Cessna 577, Cessna 536, Papa Kilo, San Bernardino ground, finish on crest, nearby.
No, I really don't.
There's a runway somewhere.
Yeah, there's something over here. That I'll find a road. Roads where we're going, we don't need.
Oh, yeah,
roads.
You're here. Was it yesterday or Lancer? A crash landed on a freeway somewhere, killed someone. In the LA area, I think, or San Diego, right?
Austrian Tower, Piper 6408, Yankee, clear runway 25.
Uh-oh,
Charlie.
I'm a little high.
Here it go around.
Number 640,
yeah.
Yankee,
that is now.
There's plenty of runways.
Roger, I'm going to request a VFR departure to the southeast this time. 408.
Yeah, they're up. I get more pit time from Marcus.
This is 640, Yankee, runway 25, taxi via Foxtrot Alpha.
Right,
25
Santa Monica Tower, number 572 Delta X-ray, let's go around.
Fox search 1925 left, ready to go.
Number 209 Kilo, Los Angeles Tower, 1250 at 6, 125 left, clear for takeoff.
1825 left, clear for takeoff to 09 Kilo.
Other aircraft on, you were stepped on, say again.
572 Delta X-ray, going around.
Number 72 Delta X-ray, Roger, making right, close traffic.
Alright, turning right, crosswind now, 572 Delta X-ray, thanks.
Palm Spring ground, Skyhawk 998, Romeo Alpha, unfamiliar with airfield, course direction is 2 Bravo from Alpha.
Ah, yeah, there's houses on the south side, they are, it's very no sanity, right, since all the people wanted the airport closed.
Number 998, Romeo Alpha.
A few years back, I remember that.
Bravo is on the northwest side of the ramp, you should not be on taxiway Alpha, but make the right turn on Charlie, runway 31.
Alright.
Right, taxi via right turn on Charlie, right turn on Bravo. We're going 3-1 right, Bravo.
Right turn on Charlie, right turn on Bravo. Runway 3-1 right. 998 Romeo Alpha.
John Wayne Tower,
Number 419-0-prop, at hotel, cross runway 20 right, contact ground 132.25 on the other side, today.
Cross 20 right, contact ground on hotel, 4905.
And Lindbergh Tower in November X-ray, if it's available, if you need to depart 27 at Charlie 3.
Number 818 November X-ray, you need to ask me that before you taxi. You can't just taxi there, but yeah, we'll make a Charlie 3 intersection. Hold short at Charlie 3 and contact tower.
Roger,
so
hold short at.
I'd say before they tell it now.
before those buildings.
Oh god, yeah, that's supposed to be downtown.
It's ground 417 Delta Tango.
Supposed to look out the back Santa Barbara. Can't really see that. So we'll just...
417 Delta Tango, San Luis ground. Good morning. There's your own question number 2. Stand by.
Tower 8 November X-ray at Charlie
372. That's the thing. 172, you need like 3 crew members to fly.
Boeing 818.
We need a full crew of 3 to land.
Wind 310 at 6 runway 27 Charlie 3, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff 27 at Charlie 3.
Alright, at least I can see the runway from here.
John Wayne ground 490 Papa requesting taxi to the FDF.
Or 490 Papa, John Wayne ground taxi.
I'm
going to
give John credit for this. Be
a Bravo Park on the deck.
Good morning, San Francisco.
This is
Pitts,
Bravo requesting clearance to
deliver
more KLVK.
Cessna 2 Delta X-ray, runway 21, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 21572 Delta X-ray.
Number 508, Juliet Bravo, San Francisco, clearance on request. Number 3, stand by.
Number 3, 508, Juliet Bravo.
3 in line for clearance?
I gotta give me some 4K in my life. It's weird how they put those fences right there.
Number 209 kilo contact departure.
What did the budget? 209 kilo.
That's gonna be a greaser.
Officer Tower Piper 6408.
You beat 150, didn't you?
Hold short runway 25.
You're cool by 4 feet per minute.
Number 6408 Yankee Oxnard Tower.
Over to
make left downwind departure runway 25, clear for takeoff. Wind 2705.
That's pretty cool.
I used the beat for flight.
Left downwind departure for my 25, clear takeoff, 6408.
It's too good with a Stratus 2 ADSB receiver.
John Wayne clearance, United 272.
Yeah, 272, John Wayne clearance.
Is that, how does that connect? How does it connect?
United 272,
I have 272
with
Delta. United 272 with Delta, clearance, John Wayne clearance, your number 4, standby.
That's pretty good.
I think it's 275, I remember. Pretty sure. Yeah, it is, actually.
Does that give you GPS as well, or no?
Tower 2 Delta, X-ray will be left Bravo 2.
So it's ADS-B and 2.
Your block's again.
And was
left Bravo 2
ADS-B
for 2 Delta,
it's a bit different, right? I mean, if you have an ADS-B
X-ray,
left turn
to Bravo 2, taxi parking via Bravo this frequency, be advised you have a lot of background noise.
The tower is transmitting the ADS-B information from the ground.
Bravo 2, Bravo the ramp, 2 Delta X-ray.
What happens, though, is that in busy airspace,
I missed what he said there.
You catch usually
November X-ray contact
the data
departure.
That gets sent from these ADS-B towers
departure
to
November
the aircraft, which are equipped with an ADS-B, transmitter type thing, and it gives you the awareness, on your screen. Your receiver understands it and puts the information around.
I'll set up whoever's flying next, so they don't have to taxi all the way down.
But now it's cheaper. You can get like a return transmitter thing for a few hundred dollars.
Thank you, Rush.
If I had a
somebody who's not a pilot, I didn't think I did
with
terrible.
Flight in order
all right, everybody
to
wait for clearance. I'm going
to
issue them all pretty quick. Everybody be ready.
But if you have one of these ADS-B,
so it's the
6
Papa Kilo, you're number
GPS
1 advisor. Right?
Yeah,
ready, copy.
It would do
6 Papa Kilo, go ahead.
Yeah, you wouldn't want
so
to
the 536 Papa Kilo, you're clear to the Yuma Airport. By the runway 6 departure procedure to the Paradise VOR. And as filed, climb maintain 6,000, expect 7,000, 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 135.4.
Thank you for letting me know that. I appreciate that.
Quite cool.
536 Papa Kilo is clear, Lima on the runway 6 departure to PDZ, then as filed 6,000, 7,000, 135.4, 4625 in the box.
No, it's too.
So it's the 6 Papa Kilo readback, right?
Well, I guess it could be.
Oops. I think he was hearing you guys talking while.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, just.
I'm done talking to ACC. ATC, so it's not a big deal, John. Yeah, he said you're getting a lot of background noise.
Yeah, I had this.
Palm Spring Tower, Skyhawk, then and enter 8 Romeo Alpha. Short run right on Bravo, ready for departure.
Number 9098, Romeo Alpha, Palm Springs Tower, make right close traffic, runway 31 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, right close traffic, runway 31 right.
Let off. Alright, who's next?
Oh, our whole ADS-B conversation. Everyone was like, man, this is fascinating.
Yeah, I tell you what, in general aviation aircraft, we can get some kind of better traffic vision nowadays, and if you are equipped properly, basically you need like a transponder with ADS-B out, and
go
then
finish
an
my
ADS-B receiver,
yeah.
And something like both sides, you can see more than what you can see with the TARA mode of an airliner. It's kind of crazy. Like
yesterday. Should hit cancel.
Miles to the east, and Daniel went down and they were like a thousand feet above. The guy could see us, like they knew exactly we were where from like miles away, because it's where we had the ASB. And I mean, we're three in the cockpit, we're trying to look for this Bonanza, just couldn't find him. So, you know, that's